shoe. She was a perfect size 7. I said, there's no smoking in the store, ma'am. She crossed her legs and then we made some small talk. That's where it should have stopped. She slipped me her number. I put it in my pocket. My hand slipped up her skirt. Everything slipped my mind. Then that little roadhouse on Highway 29. It was a small town bank. It was a mess. Well, I had a gun, and you know the rest. Money on the floorboards. My shirt was covered in blood, and she was crying. Her and me, we headed south on Highway 29. Little desert motel, the air was hot and clean. I slept the sleep of the dead. I didn't dream. I woke up in the morning, washed my face in the sink. We had into the Sierra Madre, across the borderline. The winter sun shot through the black trees. I told myself it was all something in her. But as we drove, I knew it was something in me. Something that had been coming for a long, long time. Something that was with me here now on Highway 29. The road was filled with broken glass and gasoline. She wasn't saying nothing. It was just a dream. The wind comes silent through the windshield. All I could see was snow, sky, and pines. I closed my eyes and I was running, yeah. I was running, then I was flying.